not cost me at all.
Alright, let's not die this time. Nice, well done. That was pretty cool.
Yeah,
I don't know how you did it, like.
Totally intended that. Totally intended that. Okay, now these guys.
I'll go for the guy that throws the bomb. Alright.
Roger that. I've got this guy. There we go.
Teamwork. Yeah.
Teamwork indeed. And...
Right, I'm going to run through.
Go, it's just right. These things, they're so annoying.
Oh. Right, get... Will you...
Oh, Plank! Oh, yeah, this guy. Another Nana disappeared.
So what guy?
Another Nana disappeared.
Yeah, I have no idea what you're supposed to do with him. So come into the cage and become like, I don't know.
Yeah, I think he's talking about, you know, getting in one of the cages. He makes a bit more sense now that I know about the other covenant.
Let's see if you can get into the covenant. Oh, get into the cage.
What, while you're here?
Yeah, see if you can get in the cage. If you can't, then just...
I'm going to get my souls first. It.
Because once you beat this boss, I don't think you can get to it. Because it's... like...
There we go. Oh! Didn't fall down.
Whee!
Nope. It's not giving me a prompt or anything.
Right, so I must have to be... Right, I mustn't. I can't be here, basically. Where? How do we get? Where do we go from here?
Well, we head back, is what we do. I don't think. Because I think there's a way out over here. Oh! Okay, he's aggro.
He's attacking us.
He's aggro.
Oh.
Ow.
Oh. There we go, he's dead. He's dead.
And the cage disappears. Do you know what? I don't mind if I don't find the covenant. I'm not really.
Oh, here we are. Here we are. Here we are.
Go. The way back.
Right.
I think there's other places
now
you can
we
go.
Can. I'm just going to use my bloody last testers.
Now there's one of those guys with a big long sword. That is death. Oh.
Backstab for the win!
Dead yet.
Ah.
He is now.
I can't open the door. It's got to be you.
And open the door I shall. There's an item over here.
Oh, okay. Oh no, we already killed it! Ah, okay, yeah. Silly me.
What? What did we already kill?
Nothing. It doesn't. Wow! Oh. Don't do that.
God damn it.
Wow, you are terrible at the bow and arrow thing.
No, I'm just gonna. I gotta remember the aiming. Just gotta remember my arcs. There we go. Oh, he's not dead. That's most unfortunate. There we go.
There we go. Alright. Drop down here? There's an item over there for you, though.
Yeah, yeah. We'll get the item. Hi,
hello,
giant
Mr.
dude.
Man with giant pot. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Wail on him!
You got that. Oh god, run!
Got him!
Oh, there we go.
Ow. Just getting myself tangled in all my wires.
Okay. Alright, okay, okay. Right. Drop down here.
Yep.
Oh, that was a long drop. There you go.
You have a tiny nice shard.
Is there anything over here? Nope.
Nope.
Bonfire.
Yay, another bonfire. I don't think I've actually unlocked this one.
What, on your other dude?
On my other dude, no. I don't think I have. So there, new things discovered already.
Here we are.
Because this is this is definitely going to eventually overtake my offline one. Because I'm not... Well, because I work... You know, I kind of... I have a job and have bills to pay and all that sort of thing.
There he is. Aha. That's the pyromancer dude.
I am corner crow, but here we are.
I'll stop skipping these. The ages.
To be fair, we talked over most of them in the last lot of stuff that we did, so it doesn't really matter, honestly.
Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp.
You notice the swamp is always, always important for like pyromancers. They always like come from the swamp. Oh, a hand axe. I'm sure I'm going to have lots of use for that.
There we go. Right, so we don't want to go that way. Because we don't know that we, unless, you know, we die when we've had the boss and all that stuff.
Yeah, I'm just seeing... No, it's just steps back. Down. There's no ladders. I've just got to remember my route. And now we head back.
Yeah.
Back across the bridge.
And now we go this way. Oh.
There we go. Check there's nothing down here. And there isn't.
Alright. I remember correctly, this guy's alive. Ow.
Ow.
Ow. Yes, right. Yeah, you want to drop down there.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, because this is the Warrior of Sunlight medallion.
Yeah.
Yay, fully healed. Hello.
Hello.
Hello there. That's all of a desecrated corpse. Of course there is. Hello, enraged person.
Yeah.
You are now dead.
Yeah.
Well done. And now he's dead. And now they are dead.
Okay, right, here we go.
Yeah, there's her to kill. Oh god, I keep forgetting. Yeah,
if you keep the guys off me, I will. Ah! There we go, right. Get a bit closer.
I think she's aiming at me. Although she could be aiming at you. Ah, yeah. Dark Souls, the slow ones.
How to win at Dark Souls? Fire a bow at everything.
Yep.
Until it gets too close, and then
absolutely everyone.
Until it gets too close, and then quickly switch to web.
Fighting a dragon, fire a bow. Gotta take. I keep pressing the wrong button.
Oh shit! That hurt. Oh god. I've got, like, no health here.
You got anything to heal yourself with?
No.
Oh, that's gonna hit you.
Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, I do. Hold on. There we go, that'll have to do. Anything in there? I don't think there's anything in there.
No, there is not.
Alright, okay. Right, now you're going to die.
Hello? Oh, damn it, it didn't lock onto him. Oh, well. Should be... Yeah, there's you. A whip. I'm sure I'm going to find great use of that. Not.
There we go.
Well, you know, if they want to just stand there and let you do that. Ooh, item. Titanite shard! I'm getting loads of Titanite shards. Yeah, I should improve my axe. I don't really want to, though. I want to be able to pick up a better weapon. Maybe I should, like, go full out, like, try and get through the entire game with my starting weapon. No, that's dumb.
No.
That's dumb.
No, that is dumb.
That is dumb. Okay, so... There's an item over there. There's that thingy, Bob. But we've got that guy to kill, haven't we? That he's going to spawn, the Mad Monk.
Yeah. There's... Oh, here he is. See if I can get a draw him in. Hey, buddy.
Titanite shard.
How you doing? Oh, how dare you?
What'd he do?
Oh, here he comes. Oh.
Come on, Mr. AI. You can do this. Obviously not.
Is he stuck?
No, he just fell off.
Come on over here, man. Over here.
I don't know if we could fight him there.
If you want.
He's not like the,
Yeah. What are you gonna do?
He's
pretty convinced I'm the guy to kill.
Nope, there we go. Oh!
Hey! Whoa!
We'll have another one of these healing shenanigans. Oh!
Nice.
Sorry, my mic got unplugged. Ow. My mic got unplugged there, so... Uh-oh. Come on. Wail at him! Don't give him any time! There we go. Michael, can you hear me? I cannot hear you. How are you saying? Oh no, I know what's up. I know what's up. Devices, audio devices, yeah. Right, can you hear me? Can you say something now?
Hello?
There we go. I accidentally unplugged my headset. So, yeah, that was a thing.
Oh. Oh, God.
That was painful. Wow, he just kept on going there, didn't he? Got him.
There we go.
Did I drop something? No. Wait, let's go get this. Where is he? There he is.
I'm looking for him.
Got him.
Yeah, well done.
Sharp gem.
Okay. Right. I reckon we should get me up to this point just in case, you know, we die at the boss.
That is very true. Thing. So
that way. So right, I will go back to mine.
Mm-hmm.
And then you just have to travel back. You just travel back to the other bonfire. Okie dokie.
It's the foot of the high wall, yeah?
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah, let's get you up to this point. And then progress from there.
I don't mind that covenant. I don't mind skipping that covenant. It's fine.
Yeah. I mean, the only one we really care about is the Covenant of the Sun.
Yep, it's the only one we care about. It's
the only one we care about.
I don't care about the rest of them.
I may not join it this time because I think I'm going to need all these embers that you get for helping them. Okay, so are you at the... Oh, no, you'd be able to actually... You're actually down by the gate.
I'm actually at the bonfire.
Oh, you're actually at the bonfire.
No. I'm at the bonfire.
There you go. You should see me. I'm saying, which bonfire are you at? The one by the gate or the one at the very beginning?
The one by the gate.
Yeah. I've travelled to the wrong one. I went to the one at the very beginning. That's why I said...
Well, did you not realise when you were summoning me?
Yes, I did eventually when you...
Hi, big giant man.
Go this guy, because you can. Right, there we go. My sign's down.
Right. By the bonfire, yeah?
Yeah, by the bonfire in the doorway.
Try jumping. No, that's a silly thing to do. Why would I jump off that?
Oh yeah, like that's gonna work. Treasure her head! I can read that as poor. I can read that as poor quite willingly. Okay.
Oh, I nearly accidentally like jumped off the cliff.
Well, that's clever of you. Is my symbol down yet?
No. Where did you put it?
Literally by the bonfire, in literally like where the remains of the doorway
is. I heard it. There it is.
Literally where the remains of the doorway is where my
there we go.
Sign is.
All right.
Okay. Some into another world. Question.
I need to get this spell that lets me heal everybody, like a big space.
Yeah.
That way I can heal me and you.
Well yeah, you're gonna be the only one doing that because I'm going poise and strength, basically. Hello.
Yeah. Alright, let's do this.
I'm deliberately avoiding the Uchi Katana. Which is something I've never done since Dark Souls. Okay, so we head down here.
This way.
You go get him, I'll get this guy. God damn it. Dag.
And you did. Repair powder. Alright.
Right then, let's go.
No, did you kill everybody?
Cool. Yeah.
There wasn't anything up there on that place, was there? Oh, there's a... Marcus Garb, because that's exactly what I need. More, another Worker's Garb. Don't let an unknown traveler, that'll do nicely. Oh, I'm coming.
Yep, she's rather angry at me. Don't know why.
Ow.
There we go.
Can you give me anything? No? Well. Yeah, it's the shard. You never have too many Esther shards.
Nope.
Ooh, an ember.
Well, thankfully. Oh, damn it.
Oh, I got worker's gloves.
Okay, so let's go. I'm going to go in here and clear those two.
Okay. Anything? No. Alright. No.
Did not drop a damn thing.
We'll go over the bridge. Do this stuff.
Yep. Sounds like a plan.
I'll go for the firebomb guy again.
Roger that. Oh, he's not dead. Now he is. Uh-oh.
Ah, bugger. Ow.
Oh! One of them just fell to his... Oh, I'm dead! Damn it!
Ah!
Exactly the same place as you did. Now be careful, because that's the thing that killed me.
There you go, it's dead. Right. You know what, I'm going to see if that thing takes me to the Covenant then.
Oh, I might as well. And then we can just basically, we'll talk to each other while it's happening.
Yeah. Ow!
Yeah, they hurt a lot.
Fuck you. Come here, you.
I'm going to go and do
this. I wasn't
going to
do this. I was going
to
leave you alone.
If that's the case, we may be able to actually...
More firebombs. Not nice. Okay, right. I'm supposed to go up the roof, aren't I? Up here.
Well, to be honest, I think we've been recording long enough that getting into the Covenant will be enough to end the video.
If that's what you wanted to do.
Well, no, you're the one that said, you know, you're pretty tired after work because you've worked 6 days straight and, you know, you start at 5 o'clock in the morning.
Very true. Ah, I need to stop doing that. Okay, right, so he didn't say anything else. Right, okay. That's fine and dandy.
God damn it. Will you just stand still so that I can kill you? Okay. I think I'm going to see if going this way does not aggro absolutely everyone.
Kooky.
And it does not. That's good. Where are you, Mr. Inferno dude? There we go.
Oh, don't fall down. Oh.
Did you just die?
No. Did you know the item that was hanging from the tree?
Oh, yeah.
I cut that down and it fell off. Fell all the way down.
God damn it. I hate these things. God damn it, stop moving around so fast. You're seriously beginning to annoy me.
Yeah, there we go. I'm going in. You press X. Ooh, got a cutscene. Look at that.
Oh, no, it's not this way. So the task is to get to behind him without him noticing, obviously. Don't turn around.
Oh, whoa, big loud noise.
Yeah, like you would willingly get in that thing.
It's Dark Souls, Steven. Random things happen.
Like you would willingly get in there. Yeah, that's a loud noise. Oh, this looks like...
Oh, it's where you fight the tree.
Oh, yeah, before it falls down through the thing.
No, this is after. It's after.
Okay.
Ooh, hello.
There is a single person.
Hello. Who are you? Oh, all right. I am not... Oh, I don't know what to say. Do I say yes? Do I say no?
What's happened? This pit is for hollows.
I'm going to say yeah.
Not for the likes of you, sane folk. Or perhaps you are a hollow, posing as otherwise?
Did you say indeed?
Yeah.
Yes. Then we are just fine.
Oh, God.
It's important to know who you are.
But we'll all be mad soon enough. And should you be undead, well, all the more so.
All the more so indeed. Question. How the hell...
Hey!
War God Wooden Shield. Okay, question. How the hell do we get out of here?
I think you have to use Homeward Bone. Oh, I have one. I have a vertebrae shackle. Yeah, never. Let's...
Beware. The shackles of the bones are fragile. You might need this. Etch it on your heart if you feel your sanity slipping.
Mound makers.
Come here to pile up your victims. For that,
I think we have to use the Homeward Bone.
You'll see when you go mad. They'll be your family.
Oh, this is a nice person.
You'll go mad. Take my.
Oh, he gave me a Homeward Bone.
It is for hollows, and for the
original
madman.
Oh, he can give me one. Archie, he might have done. Can't remember. I wasn't paying attention.
Right, okay, so Homeward Bone. I'd help if I actually use the right thing. Bonfire last rested up. So there we go.
You can do the outro since I did the intro.
Why not? I'll just double check how long we've actually been going for. We've been going for just over an hour, so I think that's quite good. Due to my incompetency, we haven't gotten to the boss, which is, you know, my fault. Of course, I messed up this one, didn't I? God's sake, I'm an idiot. Right, I think I'm going to go travel to the Firelink Shrine, and we're going to call it a video. Thank you, everyone, for watching.
Right.
Until the next video or session, or whatever we're going to be calling these. Till then. Toodles!
Ciao!